If the story you are about to see were the product of a writer's imagination, you might label it unbelievable. But these events actually took place on the streets and alleys and in the tenements where we filmed them. In the shadow of the bridge.